Hello everybody, this is the third trial of Mark Wellinger's MBR circuit. I tried to replicate his first video, and that includes just a switch, the relay, cap bank, battery, and the multimeter across the battery terminals. As you can see on the side, we have the switch and the always connected connection connected to each other, and then we have the middle one connected to the positive of the cap with the positive of the battery, so it captures the back EMF here and filters out the electricity towards the battery. But I still see spikes acting on the battery, so but that's in line with Mark predicted. At this moment, the battery is at 12.43, and what's curious is that when you turn it on for a little bit, you see the voltage slowly rising, and when it's off, it keeps on rising, so it keeps on stabilizing between the cap and the battery, I think. But yeah, a couple of minutes ago the battery was at 12.39, and now it's climbed to 12.42. And it doesn't matter if I have a load on or without a load. But first we're gonna try it without a load, and then you see how it reacts on the multimeter. Yeah, you see it jumping all around now. And when I turn on the high frequency AC, you see there's 150, 180 volts AC going through the system. We can capture that by using a small transformer, 24 to 12 volt, and then bridge rectify that and add it to the circuit. So I think we can then upgrade the over unity, but I'm still testing this setup for this moment. As you can see, it's pretty cold. It doesn't heat up anyway. Yeah, the room temperature is about 25 degrees. Yeah, it's about the same, so it doesn't really heat up anyway, as you can see. Some parts are actually colder than my table. Oh. Something is heating up there. No. No, it stays cool. The battery is also cool. I can also turn on the load. See, where is it now? I will keep it running for 15 minutes now to see the difference. As you can see, the time, it's about 11:58. So I'll come back in 15 minutes and keep on running, and then we see what the voltage readout is. Okay, see you guys back in a minute.